another episode of Guiltless Pleasures Cooking. Today we are taking on mini quiche cupcakes. Unlike the traditional quiche that's made with heavy cream and butter and has a crust, my cupcakes are made with high fiber vegetables, lean protein, and low sodium. These cupcakes only take 35 minutes to make. Let's cook.
10 egg whites. 1 cup of lightly chopped mushrooms. 1/2 cup of chopped spinach, 1/4 cup of chickpeas, 1/4 cup of sliced cherry tomatoes, 1/2 small zucchini, 1 zucchini flower, 1 small yellow onion, 1 tablespoon of fresh parsley, 1/4 cup of red pepper, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder mixed with red pepper flakes, and salt to taste. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. In a large mixing bowl, simply mix all of your ingredients together. Or drizzle a small amount of olive oil into each container and then begin adding your veggie mix. Bake for 35 minutes. Now you can bring a healthy, guilt-free quiche to your next brunch.
Now you have cupcakes you can enjoy for breakfast, lunch, brunch, and dinner. Coming up next week, Guiltless Pleasures is traveling across the country. Join me as I travel back to my hometown, Connecticut, and then on to the famous New York City. I'll see you next Friday. Ciao.